What is up, guys? Trashers 420 here. Back with another episode. It's going to be episode 6 of the series of Once Human. Last we let off, we sold a bunch of things here. Jumped over to talk to Mary.
Looks now like that we know what to do, let's split up to cover more ground. I'll find a way to hack into the monolith. Once you've activated the rift anchors, come meet me at the monolith gate. Just don't forget to bring plenty of ammo. This won't be easy. Oh, and one more thing. I have a motorcycle here you can use. That should help speed things along.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh yeah. This looks like it'll be fun to ride.
Interesting.
Shit's bad at turning.
concentration here is off the charts. We should set up a campsite before rushing into the run manor. That way we can recover more quickly if anything goes wrong.
Forgot to grab my SMG ammo.
Thank you.
first.
Sauvignon Blanc or Pinot Grigio? Hmm?
What?
I'm afraid I only have two kinds right now. Both whites. Not a lot of wineries left once civilization collapses, unfortunately.
You didn't call me over here just to share a drink. What's your game?
Straight to the point. I like that. Yes, there are some things I want out there. Deviations. An ordinary person couldn't handle them, so I'm looking for someone capable to find them and bring them back for me. And you, you look plenty capable. But also, no offense, like you might be a bit short of funds. So how about we help each other out?
You'll pay me to run your errands?
Precisely. I'm offering true hard currency. Batteries. Dollars, euros, pounds, those are all just scrap paper now. Batteries, on the other hand, corrosion resistant, conductive, now those are worth something. You just have to go to these locations on the map, the last places those deviations were spotted. They won't be easy to catch, so you'd better go prepared.
I can't make any promises, but if this agreement's as mutually beneficial as you say, I'll see if I can find the time.
Of course. Just remember, if you find yourself stymied in your progress or your cash runs tight, that there's a humble scholar here who studies deviations, and he'd always be glad to pay for a little help.
let's run back to the bike. Place a camp.
We thought Claire's goods. Too bad her team didn't make it, though. Look at this substance. It must have come from that festering gel deviation. Some other strange stardust readings elsewhere, quite similar to what we encountered here. I've marked their locations. Hopefully we'll find the other rift anchors there.
Thank you.
case. I'm gonna end off this episode here. Until next time, I'll see you guys later. Don't forget to like and subscribe, leave a comment down below, and also check out my other social medias and my Twitch. Until next time, Stretch 420 out.